Dozens of alleged victims, now dozens of charges for Jason Hooks. The Tucson man is accused of secretly recording women in his workplace, in the bathroom, and under his desk. The indictment shows more details on 24 voyeurism charges he faces. They span several months until April of this year, and many are Class 4 felonies or above.